The goal is to green up Omaha businesses. Now the EPA is helping to make that happen.
That's right. It's chosen Omaha as the first city to host a class designed to teach companies how to make their buildings more energy efficient. 7 Gadelp investigator Kristi Andersen is live with the story. Kristi?
Rob, right now there are only 31 commercial buildings in the state that are Energy Star rated. The plan is to grow that number. Metro Community College is focused on being green. It's added solar and weatherization classes and is working on making their own buildings more efficient. The latest endeavor, a class designed to help commercial buildings save energy.
Most commercial buildings are probably using 20 to 40% more energy than they really need to.
Metro is partnering with Omaha Public Power District to offer the class. Businesses can sign up and learn how to measure the energy use in their building and identify places to save.
And then over time reduce the company or the building's utility costs. So it's more profitable for a business to have lower utility bills, you have lower overhead.
Judy Sunday with OPPD says the class is the first in the country where Energy Star is offering its curriculum. And if successful, other community colleges could add it.
They decided to make this a kind of a pet project to see how it would work in our territory. But ultimately the plan is to carry out this class or one very similar throughout the United States.
And that Energy Star class can be taken for college credit. It takes place March 11th through May 20th. It's open to anyone as long as they register by March 8th. And to sign up, you can call Metro Community College at the number on your screen there, 457-2451. You can also register online. Just go to KETV.com and click on As Seen on 7 for a link.